2.0.
Hey girl, I gotta know, do you got games on your phone? Why don't you just come over? I don't wanna play them alone. Hey bitch, tell me which game is your favorite. Splash, I'll be famous. Or you play Legend of Zelda, whatever is better for you, we can play it. Gaming on my new PlayStation that I got from MC Weijin. Baby, I'm sorry though, I don't got Mario. We can play Pokemon, just got Lucario. I don't need audio, just need the sound of your voice. I can't make a choice. How about say fuck it, we don't need to play any games. Wanna touch your body though, I wanna be Sonic. You could be Amy Rose, girl, I wanna show you off. Don't want you to leave, but before you go, I gotta know. Hey, girl, I gotta know, do you got games on your phone?
Oh, 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 oh.
Just come over, I don't wanna play them alone.
Hey. Okay, we're chill streaming, okay? This is gonna be kind of like, let's see what the fuck happened. I reinstalled OBS. I had to also reinstall or update Stream Deck. Then when I restarted my computer was like, welcome to this new update. And I was just like, raggy? Like, why the fuck? You said, no, not trending. Well, Fabrinsky, go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Fun fact. In the basement of Lady D's castle, one of the zombies you kill will drop an item called Ingrid's necklace. Ingrid is the maid you play as in the demo. Lady D infects her with the Cadu parasite after she kills her.
I didn't even know that. That's actually pretty good. I went back to first grade for a day. Bro, speaking of, let me see. You said, my volume disappeared for a second. You heard about the incident with Ben Dover? Wow. 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 Well, there goes my internet lagging again. Now I can actually test it and see what the fuck it is. Is it actually Spectrum? Let me see. Perfect. That's perfect. That's perfect. Hold on. This is going to be a good learning experience. You said asking again, did you see the Logan Paul boxing match? I didn't watch it. Now my internet is actually fluctuating. I see it right now. I don't know what's causing it to fluctuate. I'm gonna look at my streaming settings. My server is the US, New York. Is it maybe my server? What can be causing this to happen? What can be causing this to happen, chat? What can be causing this to happen? I give up. I have no idea what the fuck is happening. Hold on. You said switch to Canada? Let me check my internet. Bro, what the fuck you mean my security matters? Spectrum, come on. Let me see. Bro, it says my internet is fine. What the fuck is going on? Bro, what makes no sense to me is right here. I'm gonna run a speed test. The reason why I don't want to show you guys the speed test is because sometimes it throws up IP addresses, and you know, you can't be showing IP addresses.
The only thing I can think of doing at this point is to lower the bitrate. If it's not that, then it's God and you're fucked.
Lower my bitrate. Bro, my internet is not fluctuating though. This was not making sense. Look, I'm gonna show you guys. When I'm running my test, right? Hold on. I'm trying to make sure I'm not showing anything that's too important. Right? Look. Look at the lines. Do you see the lines? If there was an issue with my upload, I would see it do this. It's not doing that. Ah! I just want to scream. Ah! But you guys get my drift. It's a straight line. So what the fuck is causing it to go crazy?
Part of me wants to believe that one of us works at your provider and is purposely messing with your internet. This does happen.
Lowering bitrate is going to decrease stream quality. That's exactly why I don't want to lower it. But I don't know why the fuck this shit keeps on fluctuating. Have you updated Twitch? That makes no sense. There you go. My internet dropped again. I just don't understand. Hold on. What is causing my internet to do this? Okay, I'm doing another speed test on my computer. 5 milliseconds of ping, right? Bro, my connection is steady. Bro, I think it's an issue with my computer. Do I have a virus? Could it be a firewall causing this? Maybe it's malware bytes? What could be causing this? What can be causing this? You said maybe the internet is just dookie today. No, here's the thing, bro. Every time I was streaming for like the past week or two, it's been an issue. It's been a nonstop issue, I think, for the past 2 weeks, where whenever I streamed, it would drop.
Just swap off from Spectrum and start your own internet company powered by Platanos.
Platano? A Platano company? And I'm hungry right now, but I don't want to eat anything fattening. That's so fucking trash. What's my CPU usage looking like? Bro, right now my CPU usage is like, let me see. It says OBS is very high, right? Let me see. CPU usage right now is at 23%. That's low as fuck. 23%. And whenever I'm gaming, it goes up. Or like if I'm streaming showing like crazy games, it goes up to like 30%. 30 to 35%. I don't know. The whole CPU. It says the CPU is at 21%. I have no idea what's causing my connection to just be complete shit right now. And this is an issue that I want to fix now. I want to fix this shit today so I don't run into this issue ever again. You said check task manager to see what the fuck's running in the background. Let me check Malwarebytes as well. Come on. Come on, Malwarebytes. Let's see what the fuck. Let's delete all this. Could it be a virus? I don't fucking know. Could it be a virus, chat? Could it be adware? What the fuck can be causing my shit to lag? Call a scammer to help you with it? Oh my god. Hell no, bro. That will be the worst decision of my life. If I call a scammer, actually, they'd be like, I'm going to block your computer. Be like, oh, hell no, bitch. Hell no. Used to do a virus scan on the entire computer. That shit takes too long. I remember one time I did one of those, and it was like 5 hours later, and it was still running. I'm not doing that shit right now. Okay, now it's lagging because I'm doing a CPU scan. Okay, it was lagging because I was doing a PC scan. So we're not doing that. No PC scans. What can I do? What can I do to fix this? I have no idea, chat. What the fuck is this? Let's watch this shit. What the fuck is this? This is a new Fortnite season pass. You said, how long have I had this PC? Probably for like a good like 4 or 5 years, I think.
All right, listen up. We don't have much time. We now stand at the brink of war with an enemy we do not understand. We face impossible odds and invaders within our ranks. But we have something they don't.
Wow, they really put in Pickle Rick. Oh my god, dude.
A reason to fight. Whether you've always been here or you're a visitor from another star.
They got Superman in this bitch and he looks good.
This island is ours. And if it's war they want, we'll give it to them.
I'm telling you right now, chat, Jonesy is getting into Smash Brothers. I don't care what anybody says, he's getting into Smash Brothers. The amount of collaborations that this game has, you cannot tell me that he's not getting into Smash. He's getting into Smash, bro. Everybody's saying no, but if Steve's bitrate blockhead ass got in, why wouldn't Jonesy get in? Oh, because Minecraft is one of the biggest. I don't give a fuck what you say about Minecraft. Fortnite is one of the biggest games. Fortnite got collaborations with everybody. They got PlayStation dudes in there, Xbox dudes in there. And you know for a fact Nintendo has a good relationship with Microsoft. Nintendo has a good relationship with Xbox. Why wouldn't he get into Smash? Come on, dude. I don't even want him to get into Smash, and I feel like he's going to get in. There goes my internet again. There's got to be a way. What is causing? Hold on. No.
I made a prediction last year about Fortnite coming to Smash. Dear God, I don't want it to be true.
He's going to get into Smash. I'm trying to find out what the fuck is causing my internet to lag. Why does my internet keep lagging, dude? Hold on. I'm really trying to find out. You said, and whenever a dip happens, check ASAP. But what do I check necessarily? Do I check the processes? Let me see what the hell is running in Task Manager that could be potentially fucking with the network. Nothing. Google Chrome, Streamlabs. I don't know, Discord? 0.1 megabits? I don't know. Are you using Chrome? Yeah, I'm using Chrome. Can Chrome be the cause of it? Because I see Google Chrome sometimes fluctuating. Maybe use a different website. I'm not going to do that. I'm waiting for the internet to fluctuate again because it's going to happen again. So I'm waiting for it. Come on, connection drop. You said maybe Chrome has a high priority? How? Are we gonna have to use Firefox, dude? Maybe Firefox. Maybe Cache? Let me see. Hold on. I can't lie to you though. Whenever Fortnite comes out with something new, it's always a banger. So, I'm impressed. Internet Explorer, Opera. Shut your ass up talking about Opera, bro. Every time somebody had a virus when I used to work in Geek Squad, they always had Chromium and Opera. And every time I saw those browsers, I was always like, your computer fucked up. What the hell were you doing that you decided to download Opera? People always had... Okay, look, my internet just dropped again. I see it. My antenna just dropped again. What's causing it?
In Chrome settings, go to settings, search use hardware acceleration and disable it. I've turned that off and it fixed the buffering on Twitch. It's a thing with Chrome for some reason.
You said it's called what? Hardware acceleration? In Chrome settings, go to settings, search, use hardware. Hold on. It says you gotta go to what? To hardware. Search hardware. Use hardware acceleration when available. Okay, you said turn it off. Okay, I turned it off. So now let me close Chrome and open it back up. Hopefully that fixes it. Let's see what else is going to be happening now. If the stream doesn't lag anymore after this, I'm going to actually be surprised if that was the issue. Set your OBS priority to its highest in Task Manager. It is on its highest. Oh, nope. The internet is fluctuating again. The internet is fluctuating again. Why can't I see what causes this? Is there a way to see why does it dip? Try closing Chrome. Oh my God, hold on. Give me 1 second. Ba ba ba. This is so dumb. Why is this issue happening to me?
One time, so.
Nah. Yo, I'm so hungry. I want Taco Bell right now. Okay. Let's see if it's gonna happen again. Let me take out the chat. Because I still gotta see chat. And then let me close this out. Okay. Okay. Task manager's back up. When did this problem start happening? Did this problem start happening after I got my new TV? My new TV is a smart TV. Because now I'm thinking about it, and I'm like, this problem didn't start happening till I got my new TV. Was this happening during Returnal? Windows 7.
Downgrade to Windows 7 since it's the superior software. Fuck Windows 10 Kappa.
Yeah, he said Windows 7. It happened during Returnal? So what the fuck? What the actual fuck? Process. Let me check the processes again. Let's see what the fuck is in here that I feel like is not moderate. What can be causing this shit? You could change your DNS to Google DNS server to improve speed, but I don't know if that'll fix the problem. Oh my god, everything here is just Fortnite in the trending. Damn. Sphere PK is so smart. He made two separate YouTube channels. One of his channels got into the trending page, and his other channel got into the trending page. He made a channel called Sphere PK, and then the other one is called, I said Sphere, Cypher. Cypher PK, and then his other channel is called More Cypher PK. You said a YouTube video?
Try turning off your wallpaper for a bit and see what happens, or get a new browser ride.
You said turning off your wallpaper? That's what I was thinking too. I was saying that about Wallpaper Engine. I'm like, could that be the issue? Maybe is it Wallpaper Engine? How do you turn off the Wallpaper Engine?
What's up, guys?
Yeah, what's up, guys? How do I turn it off? Wallpaper engine doesn't turn off automatically, so it could take a bunch of resources for no reason. I do have split screen. You said Manny says CPU was fine at 30%. Isn't that fine? Isn't it only bad if it's like around 50? Hold on. Let me uninstall. Let me check what programs I have. What programs do I fucking have? What fucking programs do I have? Why the fuck do I have Xbox Live? Uninstall that shit. Right the fuck now. Xbox Game Bar? Uninstall that shit too. Why the fuck's this shit in my computer? Who the fuck installed this shit? Who the fuck installed this shit? Xbox Console Companion? Uninstall this shit too. Who the fuck put these shits in here? Oh my god, what the fuck, dude? I'm just uninstalling a bunch of shit. Yes, uninstall this shit. Removing shortcut, just uninstall! Secretly an Xbox fan? Fuck, guys, you caught me. I'm uninstalling a bunch of shit. Please, just uninstall my shit. Yes! You saw that one TikTok where the guy was like, stop tickling me, I was fucking dying, bro. He said, you bastard bitch, stop tickling me. The fuck? I don't see anything that looks fishy. Microsoft Edge look kind of fishy. Microsoft Edge looks kind of fishy. Fall Guys. Oh my god. I got Fall Guys on my computer. Hold on. I gotta uninstall this shit. What the fuck is wrong with me? Yes, get that shit out. Get it out. Uninstall. Get it out. Just get it out! Jesus Christ! Asking me 100,000 times. Do you want to uninstall? Yes, just get it the fuck off my computer. Alright, the stream is lagging again. This is terrible. I hate this. I don't know why my stream is doing this. Why does it keep lagging? I have no idea. There it goes again. Zero. Zero. Bro, what is going on with this fucking computer? Is it maybe Discord? I'm not even using Discord. I sent a video with the lag. Bro, how long is that video? Malwarebytes? Movies? What the fuck? Discord and task. Why is Discord still popping up in Task Manager? I hate it here. Let's just keep watching shit. Let me see. We're gonna keep testing stuff. Selena Gomez breaks down 15 looks from 2007. Okay, what? Simone Biles wins historic 7th national title in dominating fashion. She got her 7th title. That's it, she's a legend. More Fortnite videos? Nah, I'm trying to. Oh no, my first slumber party, Meat Canyon. Nah, I'm not trying to watch that shit right now. The DaBaby shit got me fucked up.
Last hope now is that you could restart your modem, but I'd if you want to do that now.
You want to try that? I did that last time. That's the problem. I did that last time. Like, I restarted my modem like 2 or 3 days ago. So to do it again and it still has the same issue, I just don't get it. You said Meat Canyon video? Nope, I'm not watching that shit. Shit is weird. I cannot fucking stand seeing this guy constantly on the trending page. And Mr. Beast. Give other people a chance, bro. Give other people a chance. You see, you restarted the modem like every stream. There's been an issue. That's what I'm saying. You said Hunter x Hunter? Are you sure you're gonna wanna watch a stream with all this lag? Lil Baby made 2 music videos in the same week. Oh, not this guy. Tom McDonald, nah. Here we fucking go, dude.
If you lie to the government, they'll put you in prison. But when they lie to all of us, it's called being a politician. You think taking guns away will save our kids from the killings? But you're pro-choice, abortion kills way more children. If America's so terrible and racist, it probably isn't safe to encourage immigration. Just saying, all the contradictions are embarrassing. You know who hates America the most? Americans. Trigger warnings used to be on TV for...
That's facts. That's facts. You ever seen on Twitter, like, people be shitting so hard on a map? I fucking hate. Americans are, like, the worst people ever. I'm like, bitch, but you live in America, though, right? You enjoy living here, though, right? So shut your bitch ass up!
Seizures, and now they're everywhere to protect millennials' feelings. He, she, his, him, hers, them, they. Screw a pronoun, because everyone's a retard these days. I hear him preaching at the protest that hatred's the problem.
Yo, I'm getting the fuck off this video before I get banned. This motherfucker popped off. He popped off with that one line, dude. Yo, he popped off. All right, Tom McDonald, you're going to have to give me some... You're going to have to give me some fucking warning next time, dude. You don't know how much people on Twitter you probably pissed off with that line. Billie Eilish, Lost Cause. Someone's in the... Did I just see Billie Eilish titty? Wait a minute. Chat. How old is Billie Eilish? Before I even continue with the video, did I just see some Billie Eilish titty? She 19?
Not wrong toe.
You said she 19? She my age. Let's go. There goes the internet.
Something's in the air right now, like I'm losing track of time.
She talking mad close to the mic.
Like I don't really care right now, but maybe that's fine. You weren't even there that day, I was waiting on you. I wonder if you were aware that day was the last straw for me, and I know I sent you flowers. Did you even care?
Bro, there is so many girls in this music video not wearing a bra, and I'm seeing straight nipples like every fucking frame. I'm getting the fuck out this video before Twitch hits me with a goddamn community guideline strike. Goddamn, like, I'm not mad at the nipples. The nipples is fine. I likes me some good nipples. But on Twitch, they gonna try to fucking kill me. Meek Mills, all right. 1209. There goes my internet again. It's doing it again. Hold on. It's doing it again. There it goes.
Why does it sound like ASMR?
Yeah, it sounds like she's talking right into the mic. Why does my internet just drop? Bro, hold on. I'm about to clean up my computer right now. Hold on. Fuck this shit. I'm about to run adware cleaners and shit on this thing right now, live on stream. Give me a fucking adware cleaner. I'm tired of this shit. You said let's go. Bro, where the fuck is the adware cleaner? Give me that shit. Give me that shit. Just fucking annoying, dude. Run this shit. If the stream goes down, fuck it. Fuck it. Let it go down in fire. Let it go down in flames. Scan. What the fuck's in this shit, bro?
What if it's Among Us on Steam doing some sus shit in the background? Just a hunt.